This is the number one best-selling brush from Real Techniques, and it's the Expert Face Brush. For today's review, I'm going to show you some of its features and also demonstrate how to use it with some of my favorite beauty products. First of all, the Expert Face Brush is wide, but it's also flat on the front and back, so it's going to be ideal for those of you who like to sweep on your foundation. Generally, with this technique, I like to start at the center and then brush the foundation outward. This not only gives it more coverage in the center, but also makes the finish look even. Flat sides are also going to be perfect for you if you like to pat on product. So I'm going to use some setting powder and just add this onto my T-zone to prevent any shine. If you like to bake, you can also add some of that powder to your under eye and also under your cheekbone. And then again, use the sweeping motions just to sweep away any excess powder. You can also use this technique with your highlighting powder. Again, I like to either pat or sweep the brush to get the highlight onto the high points of my cheeks. Another great design about the Expert Face Brush is that it has a round tapered tip, which is ideal for blending, but it's also going to be great for those of you who are used to stippling on your foundation. So for this type of application, I like to dab the foundation all over my face and then use the round tip to blend the foundation together. Again, because the bristles are very soft, the brush can be maneuvered in any direction to give you an airbrushed finish. If you're also thinking of using this method with powder, I think it'll be perfect with your blush products. Simply just dab the blush onto the apples of your cheeks and then blend it out like so. Finally, the Expert Face Brush does have a rectangular surface at the top, which is going to be ideal for those of you who like to contour. Now, I'm going to start off with some bronzing powder, and I'll turn the brush so that the wider part is facing up. This will actually produce more narrow lines, which I like for contouring. Then to blend out the lines, I'll turn the brush back around, and this will help to diffuse any harsh edges. Now, if you also like to contour with cream products like the Anastasia Cream Contours, this brush will be great. Now, this cream does have a thicker formula, which would typically be difficult to collect from a brush, but because the Expert Face Brush has densely packed bristles, it will not have this issue. Simply just swipe the brush into the product and then blend it away onto your skin. So that is the Expert Face Brush from Real Techniques, and I really do think that it's a phenomenal brush. After testing it out and using it with all of my beauty products, I can now fully understand why it's their number one best seller, and that's because it's so versatile. So that's it for today's review. If you guys are interested in purchasing this brush, you can order it by itself, get it in one of their limited edition sets, or you can find it in a mini version with their mini brush trio. Thanks again for watching. I'm Ash, and I'll see you guys next time.